We're going to read excerpt number 38 from Rabash. Started notes, the striking of thoughts upon man. Because of the striking of the upper light, which strikes that curtain, lights sparkled from them and went through that screen. We can interpret that striking is the thoughts that strike a person, trouble him, and tire him. And he has thoughts this way and that way. And all this is because he has a screen. If he keeps the screen and agrees to walk on the path of the Creator, which is regarded as mind, as scrutiny, when he comprehends that it is good for him to accept faith above reason, it is considered that he causes an addition of light in the upper degree. For the joy comes specifically through the scrutiny. This means that although he does not really feel the importance of the upper one, the scrutiny is through a screen, called an attempt, regarded as concealment. But when he overcomes the screen and sustains it, meaning he does not cancel the screen, this causes joy above. And then the upper one also gives him joy. That is, to the extent that he receives the importance of the upper one above reason, that same measure of greatness of the upper one extends to him within reason, no less and no more.
What's going on here? Typically, when I work in the wisdom of Kabbalah with the friends, in the study, everywhere, I feel I'm in concealment. I wish to remove the concealment. I want everything to open up before me, for things to be clear. And I'm not so aware of the fact that what I'm doing now, that I want things to be clear, to open up, means that I wish to receive spirituality inside of me, in my reason. And within reason, if I receive it there, it will be a shell, klipa. So they'll never let me receive it in this way. There's a law from above. Only according to how much I want to be in spirituality above the will to receive, and there I can discover, to that extent I can discover spirituality. And so instead of asking to cancel the boundaries and shilp and feel spirituality inside of me as I am, only to ask to rise and be in spirituality, to bestow, to give, and then I will discover everything that's there.